get no satisfaction. Data East has got the serious action with the great new line and video games. We always have the winning names like Al Hunter Jr. and RoboCop. We drive the sales straight to the top with Bad Bad News and Burger Time. Moving sales straight across the line. Gift card killer, awesome and rad. All top sellers and that's not bad. Our game's really neat. It's easy to tell. You just sit back and watch them sell. But you can try button if you can't keep pace. On computer software, it's a proven hit. Now Nintendo is going legit. They're hilarious, and they're easy enough. You got to save money.
Page. Go. Sue. Sue, Sue. Fire. Nintendo players can get all the shooting action they ever wanted. Fire, fire. Shoot. Shoot. Fire, fire. Fire, fire. Gotcha! Shoot! You guys never wanted without using your hands.
Like any maze, there's only one true path to hitting the ball. I can also shots on fire by flexing my fingers pistol style this way. That helps me dispense of the aliens and also knock out extra tiles. You'll notice that some of the tiles have question marks. Those are called mystery tiles. I'm going to release the ball against the mystery tile. That gives me a variety of bonuses. Extra points, extra firepower. Sometimes it'll split the ball into three balls, etc. This is called Super Ball. In this mode, an invisible sticks wall drops down in front of the chamber, and I no longer have to chase the ball around. It bounces around of its own accord, and I'm free to fire away with the fire mechanism. You see those red life points visible in the meter in the lower left. If I get them while my fist is made, I destroy them. As I say, I can knock out the tiles of any of the five walls and move through into the chamber beyond. There's only one true path through the maze. There are over 100 of these rooms.
Watching Jamie demonstrate the exciting power glove from Mattel. He's demonstrating.
The course of history. Come prove yourself, sir, on the final battle.